Immich is a self-hosted photo and video management solution that lets you create a private cloud to organize and share your photos and videos by hosting your own server without relying on third parties. We'll show you how to install Immich on both the Raspberry Pi 5 and the Orange Pi 5 Plus. Welcome to Black Device YouTube channel. With Immich, you can create photo albums, share them with others, and access them directly from your mobile device using the Immich app. In the demo available at immich.app, you can preview all the features and customization options this tool offers. To start, we'll install the OS on our piece. For the Raspberry Pi, we're using Imager to install the latest 64-bit Lite version of its OS, since we don't need a graphical interface. Once it's ready, we insert the microSD card into our Raspberry Pi 5 and power it on. For the Orange Pi, we're installing Ubuntu, the version specifically adapted for the Orange Pi 5 Plus. Make sure your device is connected to your network via Ethernet. Now run the command hostname-i to find out our device's IP address. Once we have it, we can continue from our computer, in this case, using the Mac terminal to connect remotely via SSH. The first step is to install Docker, since it's required to run Immich. After the installation, we assign the proper permissions to our user to run Docker. Test that everything is working by running the Hello World container. If everything is correct, you'll see the message, "Hello from Docker." Next, we'll install Immich by following the steps in its official documentation. We've included a detailed step-by-step guide on our blog, where you'll find every command and configuration explained. You'll find a link in the description. Once Immich is installed, we can access the admin panel of our new server through a web browser. From there, we'll create the admin account and complete the basic configuration of our private media server. Immich allows you to store and manage all your photos and videos, organize them in albums, sort them by location, recognize faces, and much more, all privately, without relying on public cloud services. You can even set up a shared server for your family, so everyone can upload and manage their own photos from their mobile devices. On immich.app, you'll find extensive documentation to help you configure your server. And within the community guides, you can explore tutorials to further customize your setup. Thanks to Immich and your single board computer, you can create a private, secure, and fully customized server tailored to your needs, choosing your storage capacity, setting up backups, and accessing your media files from any device, anywhere, without relying on external platforms or paid services. To check out our full guide, where we explain step-by-step how to install Immich, visit the link to the blog post in the description. You'll see how easy it is and how quickly you'll be uploading your photos to your new private cloud. We hope you found this tutorial helpful and that it inspires you to try this powerful open source platform. For more content like this, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share your ideas and suggestions for future videos in the comments below. Thanks for watching.